Huh, I'm actually kind of surprised that they added a chest in this room. I'm glad that I decided to come in this side first. Oh, human effigy? Okay, what's in this one then? Please be something good. Dull ember. Wait, what? Isn't that... Okay. I guess they decide to add elemental damage sooner and then the iron keep. Okay. I wonder what else is there. Huh. A pursuer. Here. Wow, I did not know that. Okay, well, the ring is still there. Oh, man. I did not want to fight this guy. He impaled me. Well, that sucks. Okay, I might just skip this guy, because this is too much of a headache right now.
Ain't nobody got time for that!
Because I did not expect a pursuer guy here. Like, honestly, I really didn't. Huh. Interesting. I'll grab those dogs down there. To let you guys know, I kind of biffed it on the boss. So I just warped the footage here. Well, the future me will edit it here. And continue from there. Because, yeah, I totally did not expect him. And I tried opening the door and I got smacked. So, yeah. Ah, right in the face. After I went and got my ass killed by him, I went down the other way, so... You're gonna see stuff probably now that I have already looked at. Hey guys, thanks for coming back, watching another guide video of mine. I just finished getting that human effigy and that dull ember and getting my ass handed by a pursuer. So I decided to warp here and just continue from there. And I just noticed there's no hide knight here. That's interesting. Oh, they added a crossbow guy though. Totally dodged. Huh, they added one up there. Interesting. I did not know they would do that. Let's grab this item over here. Human effigy, nice. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, now it just stopped doing it, but but the position of the sword looked like it was up his ass. Oh, I got shot right in the head. Oh man, I got attacked by two dogs. Three dogs. Whoa. Retreat. Retreat. Okay, and another one's down. Oh man. I couldn't believe I got shot in the head with an arrow. I wonder if the flask thing's over here though. Oh, they added another dog here. Clever. Okay, let's see here. Let's knock the guy down. Oh, I didn't leave enough stamina in case I could roll. That was so my bad. I pulled a noob move. Frickin' stupid archer. Oh, that's where it's coming from too, huh? Okay. I'm gonna kill that asshat and then move on. That was nice. Huh. Is it me, or have you guys noticed that you actually get more items dropped this time around? Kind of surprised, actually. Wait. Wasn't there supposed to be, like, another two dogs here? Huh. Is that still gonna roll to the side? Yes, it is. I see it, and it will happen. That's stupid. Oh, well. Huh. Somebody has their sign down. Interesting. Well, I don't think it's an NPC. It's gotta be a player. So. Bam. Gold resin. Oh, there you are. Hello. Give a proper wave to you too, and let's continue this adventure of a lifetime. Come on, Frankenstein. Oh, you shot at him, huh? Wow. That just went right over my head. Glad it did, though. Ah, she is in here.
This is for you.
Yes, my summon minion. Go clear the area for me. I will follow you as soon as I can. Huh. Cool. Life was hard. I don't remember if I ever got a key there, but okay.
I'm sorry. I suppose I've grown weary of these different.
Same old, same old. Let's get this item up here. I don't know what it is, but I really like the look of this armor. I really, really do. It might not give the best armor defense in the game. But at least it's something. Huh, lucky I got that branch of yore. So he couldn't clear it because of the fact that this game screwed most players by adding that thing there. I'm just actually surprised that they even added that right there at this door. Like, I understand at the other spot, I may be putting a good item in there somewhere, but here? Like, you could completely skip Ruin Sentinels if you really wanted to. Nice job. See, I don't mind if people use the buckler in PvE aspects. PvP is just absolutely obnoxious. I wonder if this room is still booby-trapped by them. Yep. Nice. Huh. Felicia. I'm actually kind of surprised they would have her here, too. But, I'm not using her sign. What the hell was that? It's like he was trying to go for a backstab, but it didn't work out. Well, I just finished killing the sentries with my summon helper. If you guys want to see that, I will eventually have the boss video of it, in case you do. And I'm just going to continue on. So far, I've seen a lot of items being placed in different spots, some enemies in different spots, and I don't see the one here. I'm actually kind of surprised. I'm expecting an ambush. Yeah, I thought so. Kind of makes sense, right? Why they would do something like that. Huh. The other one's not here. Interesting. I'm kind of surprised that they didn't add those two guys there. Okay, let's move. Hopefully I make the jump. Okay, good. One dog down. Wow. I did not expect him to be right here. I wonder if that set is here. Let's find out. The guys are probably inside the stupid thing still. Yep. That hasn't changed. Okay. Yeah, the Wanderer set. It's kind of funny how he died there. Bam! Whoa, I almost got hit by the arrow. Late night jog, aren't we going? Oh. Or about to go. Wow, I kind of botched that up. Or botch. Blah. I can't even talk now. Yay! Oh, fuck. Oh, so if I didn't have that key, I wouldn't have been able to come here. Okay, that's the shortcut. Oh. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Flame butterfly. Not bad. Oh, that means I'll have to come back later and get that item, since I kind of broke the barrels in the first place. Kind of needed to go, you know, kaboom. So, let's see what we got in here. We don't got a stone. That's probably something to give lights or something. Well, nothing in here. Oh, never mind. Shadow Warrior or thing, Mabobber. I don't know what they are. Oh, he had his back turned too. You know, I've killed those guys for a while now, and I still haven't got like a piece of that armor set. That makes me sad. Bone staff. Let me see what's in this one. Carrying dagger. No. Yay, I should say. My favorite weapon! Oh, the Twin Blade 2. Well, at least it's not the other one. Huh. The Parrying Dagger. The number one most used dex build parrying asshole that I use. Or the buckler. I don't know what it is, but I hate those two. I really do. Any buckler and a parrying dagger, I just hate it for PvP. But I'm not here to gripe. Oh no, I didn't get a chance to hit that one yet. Explosions. Heal up. Yay. Yeah, I had a feeling that one was over there. What the hell? What was that? He just committed suicide or something? Like, it sucks to be a hollow. I don't know. Okay. So, finally opened the secret. There we go. Are you kidding me? Another one?
Ain't nobody got time for that!
Hell no. Okay, that's still there. I'm not dealing with that right now. That's pretty stupid that they added a guy like that there. I don't know why they would do something like that. Anyway, let's get this bonfire and then continue. I can't believe it that they added another one there. That's really, really weird. That, like, I know there's two pieces of item there, but I don't think it's, like, worth a pursuer there. And I don't even know if that one's any different compared to the other ones. Because if you guys notice, that has like red eyes and stuff going on. So it's like a totally different type. And there we go. Mock. Okay, let's hit to Sinner's Rise and actually, maybe do the boss. I don't know. Yeah. I went right into that one. What a fail. Failed. Okay, let's open this. Well, you know, after I drink, of course. Okay. I wonder if that guy's still around the corner. Yep. They didn't change where he was placed. Well, I'm glad that I hit him before he got me. Okay, so. Huh. Interesting. At least they put something there this time, unlike before, where. You know, I'm starting to think that they didn't really, like, change too much of the enemy placements. Like, for an example, like, they'll have one character in a certain spot, or monster, sorry, in a one spot, and have in a different direction, like, not a different direction, different area. Like, instead of, like, adding or minus, just change the location that they are. I've come to realize it now. I can't really talk now. Oh well. Huh.
Clean up on aisle 4.